All right, Water Lily. So I am here at this hostel in Kampala, Uganda. And I decided I had this great idea to interview some people. So my first candidate, I'll let her introduce herself and she will answer three questions. Everybody will answer the same three questions. All right, so enough babbling from me. We will shall introduce. So whenever you're ready, you can tell us who you are, where you're from, and whatever else
Okay.
you want to tell us about you, and then we'll jump into the questions. Go ahead.
Okay. I'm Joanna. Nice to
Welcome.
meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I'm from Bulgaria, Europe.
Okay.
This is amazing stay in this hostel.
Yes. All righty. So she's from Bulgaria, Joanna. All righty. So Joanna, we're going to ask you three questions. The first, your history staying at hostels. This is apparently not your first time.
No.
And so, how long have you been staying at hostels? Like when you travel, do you stay at them all the time, or how do you choose? How do you pick and choose to stay at a hostel?
Depends of a lot of things, but I love to stay here.
Okay, here in Uganda.
And this hostel also.
Yes, and this hostel. Okay, so she told me the other day that she loves Uganda and it is a beautiful place. So, how did you find this particular hostel the first time you stayed?
Amazing feeling the first time.
The first time?
When I was here the first time, I had a really amazing feelings from the people, from the guests, from everything, from
Okay.
staff.
So someone told you about it initially?
No.
You found it online?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So she found it online and it did have amazing reviews because that's how I chose it. And so in as a whole, I'm not going to ask your age, but that in the US there's a philosophy that hostels are for very young people. They're usually associated with partying and all of that stuff. So how do you feel about staying at hostels?
It's different. Not as noisy.
This one is very calm and
Very
relaxing.
calm. People are educated. They are be careful. How
Right.
is their behavior?
Yes, this one is very quiet. It's not noisy at all. And I apologize, they are building and so they're turning on their drill. And so you may hear that in the background because this is like, you know me, I don't do anything organized. So this is a spur of the moment. Have you stayed at a hostel that was like really rowdy and exciting and like the younger people were just partying all the time?
Again, please.
Oh, I'm sorry. I talk fast. I have to remember everybody can't keep up with that. Have you stayed at a hostel that was like really a party
No,
atmosphere? No? Oh,
no.
lucky you.
No.
Lucky you. So when you pick and choose, you usually pick the ones that are rather calm and quiet.
Yes.
Okay.
I prefer
And how do
because I need of peace.
Yes,
I
because do
need.
you are you a digital nomad or you just travel and work?
Travel and work.
Okay. So we need peace and quiet,
Peace
especially
is
with,
quiet.
yes, especially me when I'm doing my one-on-ones with my students.
And
So,
I learn here, I learn to rest.
okay, awesome. And so, in a nutshell, just tell us any tips that you can give when someone is choosing a hostel. Like a tip, like what kind of advice can you give to someone that's searching, like they've never been stayed at a hostel before?
How to advise them to be here?
Yes, any
Oh,
place or
sure,
anyone. Yeah.
yes, sure. We advise it already.
Yes. We give
Oh,
recommendations,
yes.
but if someone has never stayed at a hostel before, what advice can you give them when looking for
Okay,
one?
understand. I can explain everything, how I feel, what they can expect, and
Yes, what can they expect? You're in a private room, and I'm staying in a room with two bunks, so it's four of us. It was four of us in the room.
Depends. Yes, thank you for this question because depends of the people.
Right,
Depends.
exactly. Because everyone knows, like, not my last one, but the one at the beach, there was 16 of us in a dorm, but it was like very quiet and very everybody was really respectful of the next person's space, except for maybe one incident, but we got through that just fine. So, As she was saying, and I hope y'all can hear this with the drill. I think I picked the wrong time or something. That it depends on the people. And have you met a lot of good people staying in hostels?
A good people.
Yes, you
Oh,
meet nice
yes.
people.
I met amazing people. We have a friendship with some, a good friendship, but it's really amazing because in this hostel, you can really meet different people with different stories, and that
Yes.
is really precious.
Yes, from all over the
Yeah.
place. Okay. And so I'm going to ask the question. Heidi has gone to run an errand and she will be back. And then we're going to be tag teaming people. So, how do you feel as a European staying in Africa?
Thank you for this question. I'm not sure that I'm the person
Because
who,
she left.
because
No, we want
my
everybody's
heart is
opinion.
here. My heart is
Your
here.
heart is here.
This is connect. This is a little spiritual. Not little, more
More
spiritual.
spiritual. Okay, awesome.
So that I am connect inside with Africa.
Okay. So how did you first get to Uganda? How did you, was that something maybe your job sent you, or did you, were you were looking for some place to visit and you chose Uganda?
I have invited from different country, from Cameroon, from South Africa, but one of my friends, she knows very well that I want to be in Africa, and she knows Uganda, and she invited
Okay.
me. And my first time was in Uganda.
Okay, so your first time visiting Africa, you came to Uganda. What other countries have you been to, or have you been to any other countries?
In Africa, in Rwanda for 2 days.
Okay. That's it?
Amazing place.
Okay. I will not get to Rwanda this trip, but maybe the next time. And so, what year did you first come to Uganda?
Again, please.
What year did you
Oh,
first?
what year? In 2018.
Okay. All righty. So this is, so about 4 years ago. Okay. Awesome. All right. Anything else you want to say to my water lilies?
And thank you for this
You're
time.
welcome. Thank you.
Thank you for our meeting.
Yes.
And thank you, God, that He put different people with different souls. That is really
Exactly.
amazing. And let
Absolutely.
God bless you.
Oh,
Asante.
absolutely. Alhamdulillah. Very good. Okay, so we'll end this one. And I really appreciate you doing this. This is my first interview, y'all. I think I did a pretty good job, and she did an amazing job. So we will stop her little portion and then we will get on to the next person. All righty. Leave me a comment and let me know where you're watching this from and what you think about my interviewing skills. And I hope you can hear us. All right. Thank you.